IE questions, your energy questions answered. There's a question that we get a lot here at Inside Energy, and it boils down to, is a petroleum engineering degree a good idea? On one hand, as oil prices fall, people working in the industry lose their jobs. On the other hand, there's a shortage of petroleum engineers to fill some jobs, like regulators and professors. So, what's really going on? First, let's look at the history. Oil and gas prices reached a major peak in 1981, a trough in 1998, and another peak in 2008. Speaking very loosely, employment in the oil and gas industry tracks with this. But because hiring and firing people takes a while, employment changes are more gradual and tend to lag a few years behind oil prices. Next, some forecasts. The Bureau of Labor Statistics expects employment of petroleum engineers to grow 10% by 2024, from its level in 2014. That's a bit faster than all jobs and much faster than engineers in general. And they're making great money. For the most recent data, petroleum engineers made more than all other kinds of engineers working in oil and gas. And what about those shortages in government and education? Regulators and teachers make much less than their industry counterparts. Finally, what does industry say? Right now, there are about 30,000 people employed as petroleum engineers in the U.S. The American Petroleum Institute expects the industry will need about 30,000 more petroleum engineers by 2035. And even more jobs will open up as older employees retire. We'll give the last word to Mohan Kelker, head of petroleum engineering at the University of Tulsa in Oklahoma. Think about petroleum engineering as a career where you are taking a risk, he says, but the rewards are greater. Do you have other questions about careers in the energy industry or anything else? Ask us. Go to ask.insideenergy.org.